So you are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 30. In this lesson, I'm going to see how we can make the fire tornado. So I am going to start from a plane, and this plane will be from this size. And after that, I will search for a quick, and I can add a quick smoke like this. Then after that, I will maybe scaling this cube to be here, and moving in the axis like this. And after that, if we hit the play animation, we can go here, and now I will make here timeline, and starting from 1 to 150, let's play, and let's play now. You'll see that there is some smoking, because we are in EV, this maybe require adding some lights. And after that, I will, the next step, we can make the cursor here and add an force field. This will be vortex, and this vortex will be a point and the strength of 100, and the location will be moved in the axis like this. Then in this location, I will add a wind. This wind will be strength of 55 and the plane. Then I will add in the center, I will add an empty select the wind, select the plane, select the vortex, and select this empty, and control B to keep transform. We can scale the vortex like this. Then select the empty and go to this location. We can define here an keyframe. Go to the final keyframe and say will be here. Then let's play our animation from start to finish. As you can see, this is exactly like a tornado. If you can go to, let's go here, we can add an environment lighting, and this now is what you will get here. This is the smoke or the fire tornado. It's very very simple, and in around 3 minutes or less, we have make fire tornado using the quick smoke and some force field. And as you can see, you can change this smoke or the material for the smoke, but it's a good start to make this effect. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.